Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you all will be fine. Today we are going to start the reading of English class 4. Okay students, today we are going to start the reading of our second poem, The Storyteller. What stories he told the children at the end of day, when tired of play, all bathed and well fed, they cuddled in bed. What stories he told then? What stories he told the children, their eyes open wide, with him by their side, they listened in awe to fables of yore. What stories he told then? What stories he told the children of shadows that crept while they soundly slept, and phantoms that played if first they had not prayed. What stories he told then? What stories he told the children, now they feel a chill, yet repeat them still, to their young and old, those stories of gold. What stories he told then? Now, after completing the reading, we are moving towards the exercise. In exercise, here first of all some questions are given, we have to write its answer. All answers are given here in the notes which are available in the school. Okay, now some words meanings are also given. Fables, mukhtasir kahani, wide, vasi. Stories, kahaniya, open, kholna. Ghosts, bhoot. Some dictation words are also given for you. O, fired, peel, bold, and defeat. Okay students, here the next question is, find words in the poem that rhyme with the following. Here some words are given for you. You have to find the suitable rhyming words from the poem. For example, bold. So here rhyming word is old for it. And all these answers for this question are available in the notes here with the question number mentioned. Then next one is, sometimes when you hear one word, you immediately think of another. Write down the first word you think of when you see the following. The first one has been done. So here some words are given. For example, doctor and patient. Similarly, engine, so driver. All this part has been also solved in the notes here.